Hey, you see my jacket? My shoulder piece.
No, it's right. Nordic, though. I don't like that shit.
You ain't got a match tonight. You're gonna be my partner, right? Let's go. We gotta find my thing. You got the fire gimmick? You're the guy that throws stuff at
me. I mean...
Who cares? Just don't light my thing on fire. Come on. There's a spot on the gold team. Come on, there's a spot on the gold team. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, I love it. Come on, hurry up.
Get him!
Jheras at night showing his strength.
Do something, please.
Come
on, now.
Come on, be round and round.
Do a flip.
Anderson Knight and Jheras Gray. Come on, watch me. It certainly is, and it's something different, something we haven't seen before. While it may work, they got to get on the same page if they want to act as a cohesive unit here.
You are not the tag team title, that change hands. Title match is me.
I'm going to knock you right on your ass.
They have been tagging quite as long as about a year or so tagging together, and as you can see, they've been shooting ever since.
Mondo Real and Real Hype, Jimmy Shawin.
Shit, you got what it takes to knock my ass down.
Formidable tag team here as we saw Shawin really show his athletic ability last weekend. And right now, Shawin just simply sticking his leg out and tripping up Anderson Knight. But last week, we saw Jimmy Shawin do that beautiful moonsault off the ropes there and showing that, you know, even though he's a big boy, he can fly.
Very agile, very big, very strong, but he's on the outside right now. Can't win out there. Not the top.
Where'd he go?
Oh, shit!
From Jimmy Shawin to the chest. And Anderson Knight. Anderson answers right back with a chop of his own. And there's Hype off the chest.
Toe to toe. Backhand to backhand.
Chops that post. Done that myself before. Definitely not a pleasant feeling. Jimmy Shawin taking advantage of the situation as he rams Anderson Knight's hand right into the ring apron there.
Watch out, Mondo! He's got something! He's just combing his hair!
Jheras Gray brushing his hair. Oh no, and Mondo Real slips up! That top rope there.
Give me a cheap shot!
Again, that very interesting dynamic between Jheras Gray and Anderson Knight. Can't really get on the same page, and that could be another downfall. Jheras Gray just breaking the face.
You guys chop each other.
Mondo Real across that rope.
Out of that corner now. Come on.
Okay, we'll take him out of the corner. Come on, Mondo. You gotta reach the tag. Your hot hand, baby. Hot hand.
Jheras, can work with Anderson Knight. This is a tag team match. And they've been kind of arguing back and forth and can't seem to get on the same page. I mean, yeah, ring rust can play a factor, but I think the bigger factor here is going to be if they can work together as a cohesive unit. You know, Jheras needs to stop worrying so much about what's going on outside the ring.
He's too stupid to even grow hair, Mondo. You can get him. You can beat him.
If that could be successful.
I know you're hurting, Mondo. I know you're in fight club, man. Jheras got the ball back.
No, Mondo Sean's in a very bad spot, but fighting back and shots to the face gets him right out of it. But Anderson Knight right back on top.
Watermark chip for us, baby. We got this, Mondo.
Anderson Knight just standing on Mondo's hand there, holding him in place. And there's some cohesion between Jheras Gray and Anderson, which is what could be needed to win the belts tonight. He has to look out of five. He's doing what he needs to do.
No, no hair pulling either. 1, 2. Come on, Mondo.
Anderson Knight taking advantage of the situation as the referee's back is turned, working on Jimmy Shawin to get him out of the ring. There's a jawbreaker there by Mondo Real. Hold on to the ropes and answer right back with a double chop. Still dead in the center of the ring here, and he's got to get Jimmy Shawin back in. He's got to tag him in if he wants any hope of being able to recover here.
Why didn't you bring anything? Five of the gold team is on the line, dumbass.
And there we go. That's what I was talking about. Anderson Knight and Jheras Gray got to get on the same page if they want to have any shot at winning gold team. Look at this! Going to both of them here! Of Anderson Knight. Jimmy Shaw and Mondo Real right back into control of this contest. Sidewalk slam coupled with a little bit of a blockbuster.
Hey, what are we doing? Let's
into something.
Oh my god.
Get in there, man.
Real high! 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 Real high!
Oh yeah.
Dad!
Little Oreo.
Yeah, he ties himself in here. Driver in the middle of the ring.
This is worse than that.